son of a bitch.
I need to talk to you.
I don't have time for this right now, so you're just gonna have to take a seat.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, what can I get you?
I
told you I don't have time.
Fine. Glass of water, no ice.
What else?
That's it for now. I'm waiting on some people.
A glass of water.
No ice.
No ice.
Thanks.
Okay.
Yeah, I've got a two-part loop at the intersection of Main and Irving.
All units, respond to the robbery at the 400 block of Main. Suspect is armed and considered dangerous. Suspect is reported to be a white male.
Where you been?
Taking care of business.
You gonna eat that cake?
Hell yes. Today is my birthday.
Oh, no shit.
I can remember the last one. Doesn't seem like that long ago.
Huh. Well, happy birthday. What's another word for play card? Four letters.
What the hell is a play card?
The word's placard. Sign.
May I help you?
My name's Dave Hyatt. And I applied for a loan, and I was just wondering if you could tell me if it had, if it came through.
And your name's Dave Hewitt?
It's Dave Hyatt. It's H-I-A-T-T. It's two T's.
All right. Let me check on that for you, Mr. Hyatt.
Thank you.
Test results aren't any better. Your kidneys just aren't flushing out the toxins fast enough.
Dialysis?
Well, normally I'd say yes, but your uric acid level's too high, and there's too much tissue deterioration. So at this point, I don't see what good it would do.
So, where does that leave me, exactly?
I'd say at most 6 months.
6 months.
I'm sorry.
6 months.
I'm going to up your medication. We can test again in 2 weeks. There's always a chance. And keep drinking as much water as you can.
They shut it off. Got any candles?
I don't know.
Did you find out? Dave.
No. I don't know. Maybe tomorrow.
March. April. Pushing up Mayflowers.
Hello? Hello? Who is this? Do you want coffee?
They turn us down. Do you think they will?
I don't know.
Dave? Maybe he needs diapers.
Diapers?
Yeah, diapers. Cases of the shit. So he's either taking them off the truck or out of the warehouse. King, you and Anderson, find out who handles that shit.
Diapers?
Good morning, Mr. Yurkovic. Glad you could join us. We got a traffic light out at the intersection of Main and Irvay. Why don't you handle that, Yurkovic?
For how long?
We're a little understaffed today, so why don't you take the whole shift?
It's 30 degrees.
Then you'd better take a coat.
What's wrong with you?
A carcinogenic uric acid count disproportionate and inhibitive to normal renal activity.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Hey. I'm Dave Hyatt. I applied for a loan and you said to come back in today.
Oh, let me check on that for you. Mr. Hyatt? I'm sorry, but your request has been denied.
Are you sure?
Mr. Hyatt, I'm sorry.
Okay, you don't understand. I need that money. Is there nothing that you can do? Is there nobody you can talk to? Okay. No, it's okay.
I'm sorry.
What can you do?
The board makes those decisions, not me.
My name's Harold Moss. I want to close my account.
I'm going to have to cut you a check because it's such a large amount. We usually don't carry more than $5,000.
That's fine.
And who should I make the check out to?
Celia Moss.
Okay, give me the money.
I'd shit my pants if somebody came and pulled a gun on me like that.
Wait a minute. You said this guy came in, pulled a gun on you. Huh. What's another word for transgression? Seven letters, starts with O.
Can't you see the man is talking? Would you let him finish, please?
Okay. I don't know. You just sit here and wait. Count to something. Count to 300.
300?
Yeah, 300. Okay? That's okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What do you want me to do?
What?
I just asked. What do you want me to do?
14, 15, 16.
You want me to count too?
What did I tell her to count?
I think 300.
Okay. 300. Okay, that's good. You do that too.
30, 31, 32, 33. You know they're gonna catch you.
Well, how do you know?
You have no plan.
42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55.
You need a hostage.
What the hell is this supposed to be? Are you stupid pointing in two directions like that? No one knows what that means. What are you, some kind of idiot or something?
Ma'am, just get back in your car, please.
You can slow down. There's nobody chasing us.
What?
Yeah, I've got a two-car collision.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think I hit my head. Oh shit. Oh man, oh man, oh shit. Oh shit. Shit.
What are you gonna do now, David?
Any units in the vicinity of Main and
Irvay, respond to a two-car collision.
Where the hell is Yurkovic?
I don't know. I thought he was supposed to be here.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do now?
Get him in the car.
What?
Get him in the car.
That one that got hit!
I thought this bed said this is a two-car collision.
It's all his fault!
Call for an ambulance.
I'm a good driver. It's all his fault! If my insurance goes up because of him...
Lady, get out of my face.
Hey, who's this guy?
Freeze!
All units, respond to a robbery in the 400 block of Main. Suspect is armed and considered dangerous. He is wearing a blue hooded sweatshirt. He has taken a hostage and was last reported driving a light tan sedan.
Sir?
I heard.
He looks pretty bad.
I wasn't supposed to be like this. I wasn't even gonna rob the place, you know? I needed the money because my kid's sick and I didn't know what to do.
You got a kid?
It's a little girl.
Me too. Take these, start covering the windows.
What's that gonna
do? What I'm telling you.
Now what?
Robbery that's turned into a hostage situation at the crosswalk intersection. He is armed with a small caliber pistol. Suspect is reported to be a white male wearing a blue hoodie. A customer at the credit union where the holdup took place. And the other is a police officer who was struck by the car while trying to stop the man from leaving the scene. We can't tell exactly. Wait a minute. There is movement from the car. A man has gotten out. Apparently, the suspect has let one of the hostages go.
Don't get too close, but don't lose it there.
Be damned. City diner, glass of water, no ice.
Son of a bitch.
Better put on two more pots of coffee.
Huh?
When you say this happened?
Nobody move.
What is going on?
They're looking for me.
What?
I said, they're looking for me.
But it wasn't really you they were looking for.
But I am who they found.
Well, you know, that's a damn nice thing you did. Him having a kid and all, but I don't know if I'd have done the same.
Wait a minute. You went to jail for this guy and you didn't even know him?
Yeah.
What happened to this guy? He fall off the face of the earth?
I don't know. Never saw him again.
Got the loan? Where'd you get those clothes, David? My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for.
This kid is not a star. And even Lana Turner's smile. Something he can't see. My baby don't care. Who knows?
How long ago you say this happened?
2 years, 5 months, and 13 days.
2.5 years? I thought the doctor said...
He did.
What's a twist of fate? 5 letters, starts with I.
Happy birthday.
Special prize, just for you.
How much?
$3 a bag, extra absorbent. Keep your baby ass dry all day long.